city of tents for 30,000 citizens of Iceland. They have gathered at an historic site outside the capital of Reykjavik, where the world's oldest parliament first met, for a two-day ceremony marking the proclamation of Iceland as a republic. The president and bishop of Iceland as the new republic is born. The American commander on Iceland, General Key, watches the ceremonies. The new government takes office. The cabinet of Sveinn Bjornsson, now president of Iceland.